has an early third turn. Stripe takes a nice third turn. They're almost neck and neck, and Stripe wins.
We have our winners.
It's adult-sized big wheels. You got to be about 5'5 to ride them successfully. When you get behind it, it's really nostalgic because it brings back all those childhood memories of turning around in the driveway or in the front yard. So it's a lot of fun.
It looks like we have a winner and a loser.
Oh, casualty on the racetrack. We're coming to twice a race.
I call hacks. He hacked. You see?
Cheated? Is that what you're saying? You say I cheated?
Witchcraft and sorcery.
We'll be here all day till midnight, tomorrow 11 to 5. You should come out, give it a try. Free to ride. Good time.